Hello. I was requested by my art teacher to video record my project that I have been planning on doing for a while. I have finally gotten the time to do it and the materials. I have my possession about 12 cans of paint, just disregarded, not completely full, not empty. I have my materials to paint on and my protection materials, useless shoes, clothes to get paint all over, and I'm just ready to get started. At this point, I'm just trying to get a background color, because if you've had any experience in splattering paint before, covering the entire background is very hard and complex to do. So at this point, I'm just getting a bottom base color and see what I can work with. Right now I'm trying out all four brushes at once to see what kind of effect I get with the same paint. Mainly I'm hoping with the self-narrating, art teacher might give me extra credit. Mainly because it has to be like, what, 95 degrees out here? Pants, long sleeve. Kinda hot, just a little bit.